A local man accused of beating a dog pleads not guilty. We told you yesterday that the prosecutor decided Charles Miller should face more serious charges. Miller says the German Shepherd went after his chickens and then him. He says he beat the dog with a baseball bat to protect himself. Ruger had to be put down, but a vet now says the injuries don't add up with the self-defense claim. So Miller's misdemeanor was upgraded to a felony.